This is not like the last time. I have powerful friends now, bitch.
You're not a regular cop. Cops don't wear sneakers.
I do.
She doesn't know, does she? Tell me.
What happens when she learns the truth?
Mix it with both hands, unless you have only one.
Do you feel pain?
Do you?
Violent protests continue.
Mistakes are being made. Sometimes it's not up to us.
Latest battle droid.
Observe.
How about we do an arm wrestle?
Yeah, right?
No, I'm kidding.
Get your arm on the table, lad.
I can't help thinking about you.
What I need is my own space to be able to work and focus.
Hobbies?
Just cleaning my workstation count.
Ah!
Does body count matter?
Holy moly.
Maybe I'd be so bold to say I'm looking for love.
I mean, I've dabbled in Satanism.
And it's not about sacrificing babies. You sound like my mum.
Well, that's not a good sign, is it?
What do you say about my mum?
Time's up.
Saved by the Bell.
Is it against the rules for me to ask for your socials?
Truth or dare?
Dare.
Do you prefer to give or receive?
I never kiss on the first date.
Two truths and a lie.
I've had sex with over 100 women. I met all my friends online.
Love board games when it's raining outside. Wet play.
Excuse me?
Sometimes, an opportunity exists for the people to voice their support for something different. Now, that opportunity's presented itself with what to do with an empty lot, right in the heart of city skylines. Our first suggestion came from the town of Borton, who reminded us that you just can't go wrong with, power lines? Then, our neighbors in Pritton suggested something different. Imagine a glorious Japanese garden right in the heart of the city. A zen garden, a koi pond, and cherry trees. Sure, we could do the same thing our city's builders have been doing for years, or we could show the world what creative city building is all about. Sign the petition to save the lot and give something different to the players of City Skylines.
Terrorism is good for business. As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. We've got bigger problems.
We're not one for one and lost for Kairos. We're a team.
I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
What the hell is wrong with this forest?
Not bad. You can.
They battle for territory.
They clash for prey. But in you, is the power to stop this. In you, there is the seed of invention. You need only hunt. Trust that in so doing, the seed will soon grow. You will become a force of nature.
Nothing like the smell of fresh ammo. I am fully loaded and ready to roll. It's f***ing disgusting in here. That was sweet. Shit up. That's what you get for making fun of my hair.
Our next race will take place in a very special location. We'll pass right by lava. I hope you're ready, Rocky. It's gonna be super exciting. We're gonna race at Mount Oblivion, Rocky.
Wow! A wild race at Mount Oblivion is exactly what I need right now.
Be careful not to bump into Giganto while you're racing. It could cause some small accidents.
Wow, Mazu! This is so cool!
Start your dino engine!
Go!
Ta-da! Here's one of the cars of my invention, obtained after various studies and many tests. Let's go, Rocky! Let me teach you how to use them to their full potential.
That's fun! Play with friends. Ready or not, here I come. See you at the finish line.
Go, Rocky!